Hi, it's Ben here, back with another video, and today we're going to do this. Now, I just set up a new one, and that's my dad. So, it opens like that much space. So we're going to be using a substrate of beach sand, if you didn't watch my other video, I think. And it's from Murray Beach, pure sand. I won't get the sand tip. But, yeah. Oh yeah, and they will be getting upgrades once I have a pet in one of them, whichever one. I'll probably put a pet in this one, but, well, not this one actually, but the blue one in this one, but this one's probably for the snake to get out of. Oh, I might get some lizards. I think this one's cheaper and this one's more active. Because I'm getting a cold snake or a baby cold snake.
He's really
a red tail boa.
He's really thinking about doing like all his pets.
Yeah, not but I don't have that much. I only have one.
Yeah, he's been waiting on getting some pets. If he does do it, he's gonna include his dog, his chicken, a pet.
No.
Well, no, he's not.
Okay, so that's just the substrate. Now this is the little water dish. Let's go back a little bit. It's gonna go right there, like so. Just push in. Boom. This is a little high. I'm gonna get it an upgrade. I just can't find too much for a hide or anything to use. I can't find really much of anything because hey, I'm still gonna not be going out to the store very often, and there's not really good pet stores in Tennessee. So yeah, not sure. Somebody was Tennessee and they don't live in Knoxville and they're at the pet store. That's watching this video. But, see, I'm not going to be putting in a bowl or anything in it because I don't have a snake in it. But, yeah. That is the video. And it does not have any holes or anything in it because I don't have a snake yet. But, 2 or 3 days I will. So bye guys, say bye bye to my brothers, they can't make totally. See you in the video.